Hello! Hi, everybody. Wait. Can you see that? You didn't see the twirl. Gosh darn it. Take two! Boop! So, hi, everybody. It's me. Miss Tina Z, your favorite gender non-conforming ukulelist and vocalist. How are you? I'm fine. I assumed you asked me. Let's move you right over here so I look better in the light. Yay! So today, I am performing Maybe I'm Amazed by Sir Paul McCartney. I have already done this song on my channel, but it was so long ago that I'm going to have to research it later and tell you how long ago it was. But I'll put it right here. That's the last time I did that song. Long, long time ago, I was wearing a hair hat and everything. Big old fluffy hair hat. And I was just playing on Facebook Live. I sometimes go on my Facebook channel and perform live, and tonight was one of those nights, and I was just kind of playing some random songs for the people, and this somebody requested a Paul McCartney song. My friend Penny did, because she has tickets to see Sir Paul next month or the month after. So I thought about it and I said, yes indeed, I do have a Paul McCartney song. It's Maybe I'm Amazed. And so I played through it on my Facebook Live, and then I thought, oh my gosh, why don't I just redo it here? Because A, it was a long, long time ago, and odds are maybe you didn't see it, and B, I have this graphic. Yay! So, anytime I can use that graphic, it makes me feel good, because I actually paid for it, I think. I don't know. Anyway, so I'm going to redo this. This is from 1970, the year of our Lord, 1970. Paul McCartney recorded this in February of 1970, released it in April of 1970 on his debut solo album called McCartney. He did not release this as a single, which is weird to me because this song is freaking amazing. He did not release it as a single. However, after he formed Wings and they put out a live album, I think in 76 or 77, they put out the live version of Maybe I'm Amazed as a single, and it did very well. Yay! I don't know why they didn't put it out as a single in 1970. They should have, because it's a beautiful, beautiful song, and apparently it was written for Linda, his wife at the time. God rest her soul, because Linda was helping him through the breakup of the Beatles, and that was the inspiration behind it. Yay! So, here it is, version 2. My second crack at this beautiful Paul McCartney song called Maybe I'm Amazed. I hope you like it. Here it is. Yay!
Maybe I'm afraid of the will of you. Maybe I'm a
That's it, everybody. Thanks for watching. Bye. Bye-bye.